Hi, I'm Barb from My Girlfriend's Quilt Shop. I want to talk to you today about the differential feed on a serger.
Oh, that sounds serious.
Sounds like it's on a tractor.
Mm-hmm.
You should be right at home, Kyle.
No.
All right, so right here, under here, let me pop that foot off so you can see.
Oh,
all right.
That was easy.
I know. You just hit the lever, drop the foot. All right here are the feed dogs.
Okay.
And the differential feed, the back one, is just constant and steady. Nothing's going to change about that. When I go up and down, they go back and forth.
Okay.
That's all it does.
Okay.
The front one can change depending on what I have my differential feed set at. My differential feed is this dial right over here.
Okay.
So that's where I normally want it to have on neutral, normal, whatever you want to call that. Up in here, it's going to gather.
Mm-hmm.
Down here, it's going to pull apart.
So this decides how fast your fabric goes through?
Well, it's going to decide how big of a chunk that will take out of your fabric and how quickly it comes. Definitely.
Okay.
All right, so if I put it over here, can you see that move? Look at that.
Hold on.
See that?
Oh, yeah.
It is moving. So if I've got it all the way up in gathering, it's taking a big chunk right there. It's moving right with.
Okay.
Go down into the bottom. Look at that. It's moved it. And now it's taking a different chunk. That's
okay.
What the differential feed does.
I had no idea.
Be glad if you've got one that you've got it, but that's how it works.
All right.
Thank you.